Hello everybody, this is Guka, and today I'm going to... I have an unfortunate announcement to make. Regarding the future of Frank's Cool Remote, a video that I announced all the way back in my, 1,000 subscriber special. And by future, I mean lack thereof. I am here to announce that the Frank's Cool Remote project is officially canceled. I will no longer be working on it anymore. To be honest, I'm not really at ease with it, but I am, it's more or less taking the stress of it off my shoulder. I have been working on it for a long time. I don't remember when, but I've been just working on it for a very long time. And it's just become one of those things that I just don't want to work on anymore. During this whole year, I've realized how much I do not want to work on this project anymore. And I've just lost motivation for it completely, and the idea is no longer appealing to me, so I'm not going to force myself to complete it. And another thing is that I've realized how ambitious I became with this project, and I just don't want to do it anymore. It's hard. It's really hard for me to say this because I've been, like, putting so much work into it, and I can't do it anymore. I will be putting what I've finished, at least, into this video, as well as some things that I've cut from the video. I will talk at the end of this video, so bye.
Frank, we're done yet. Can we go home? We've been doing this for hours. Ah, come on, it's only a matter of time before we find something useful. Another useless mannequin head. If we don't find anything useful in 10 minutes, then I'm going home without you. Well, I did find this weird-looking remote. I wonder what it does. What did you just do, Frank? I don't know. Whatever that thing is, it's pretty cool. We should take the remote home. Let's do it! Are you okay, Frank? I'm okay. Zap the paper, Frank! Zap the paper!
Okay, I will.
Ooh, cool! Do it again!
Okay.
That was somebody didn't put it on the back. I really need to get Smart Boy to fix that robot. But at least it cleans the house much faster than it usually does.
Guys, what are you doing in there? You better not be doing something bad. Ow!
Oh god, I think we might have knocked out Cyclops. Uh-oh. What do we do? I don't know.
Please take a free man.
Uh-oh, Frank, you shot the sleeper! Now he's even more broken!
I got an idea.
Why not we leave until, what, the next day, until Cyclops is calmed down? And while we do that, we zap more things with the remote! Yeah! Come on! Let's go do it!
What happened? Oh no.
I smell a simp!
What the hell are you?
I am Drawny! And I think you're a simp!
What do you mean? I'm not a
Come on, chubby boy, let's create some more things. I've got a plan. I'll be back for you later.
Whatever that thing was, or its plan, doesn't sound like good news. And something tells me that Frank is responsible for this, so I gotta go after that thing and Frank before he or that creature cause trouble. And I might need some help. I can't believe I'm about to do this. Mr. Stinky, get in here! What do you want, you stupid one-eyed freak? I need your help. What do you mean? I need your help to stop this creature and get Frank home safely. Why would I help you? I'll pay you $20. $20? Let's do it!
Today's been a lot of fun so far. I think so as well, Frank.
I just got an idea.
Why not we go to the Rusty Mart?
Okay, let's do it.
Wait a minute. Oh yeah, we got kicked out last time. Great. Now what are we supposed to do?
I have an idea!
Why not we disguise ourselves? We can't! Tyler's recognize our faces!
Yeah, you're right.
Why now we spawn something in to disguise our faces?
Oh, okay. This is gonna be good.
Do you have the clothing?
Always got it in the back of my pocket.
Let's do this!
He'll never see it coming.
Well.
I can't see that well, Frank.
Don't worry, chubby boy. We should find something soon.
Need a dispenser here.
Okay, chubby boy, let's get to the checkout.
Hello, sir. Would you mind telling me where I could find those golden Eduardo? Oh, God!
Welcome to the Rusty Mart. How may I help you?
Okay, chubby boy, you know what to do.
Got it, Frank. Good thing I brought my handy-dandy tape recorder.
Hello. I would like to buy this stuff.
Okay, sir. That will be 8 smackers and 20 tiny coins. Sir, remember what I said? 8 smackers and 20 tiny coins.
What are you doing? Why aren't you playing it? We don't have any smackers or tiny coins. God dang it. I'm losing my balance!
You guys! Give me those back! Run! Hey, get back here! What's going on? What is that?
Wait, why are we up here again? Because, so we can find Frank and Chubby Boy. If we look from up here, maybe we can see them.
Eh, whatever.
Oh, look at that. Something tells me that has to do with Frank. Oh, you think? I was being sarcastic, Mr. Sticky. Oh god, gotta go get him. Don't worry, Mr. Sticky, I'll help you!
God, these guys are getting harder and harder to get out of here. Huh? Where is Frank? What are you talking about, man? Wait, Frank? Yes, Frank. Tell me where he is. I don't know, he just kind of ran off. I don't believe you. Tell me where he is. I told you I don't know, man. Fine. Sit. Tell me. I'll have no choice but to kill you. Wait, no.
I need a vacation.
It's gonna take me almost an hour to get down this mountain and find Mr. Sticky. What the hell? Whoa, where am I? Wait, you're... who are you? Better question, what year is it? The year is, wait a minute, what year is it? You gotta listen to me. This is gonna be very important. The apocalypse is coming, and it's coming on. Wait, where did he go? What apocalypse? The apocalypse is coming today, probably, because of Frank and whatever he's doing. I need to find him quick.
Ugh. How long was I sleeping for? God, I gotta get up and do whatever it is I was gonna do today. I can't remember. Dang it! And there's a hat, and let's check what we got in the closet today. What the hell?
It's time to pay for your sins, Richie.
What the hell was that?
Preview.
I have a feeling that Frank is in town, Mr. Sticky.
I hope he is. I'm starting to get a little tired.
Oh, God! Cyclops! You're Frank! Just tried to kill me! You need to help me!
What do you mean? Frank would never...
What? You saw Frank?
Yes, what?
You're excited to see him after that news?
Look, he's gonna cause the end of the world soon, probably, if whatever he's doing continues, because he created something which means that he might create more things.
That actually explains a lot, actually.
Whoa, what's happening?
Oh God, whatever just happened isn't really good. We gotta find him as quick as possible, Mr. Sticky. If we don't find him soon, I think he might bring the end of the world.
Wait, didn't you already say that?
Let's go! Okay, fine.
Where am I?
Wait, this place is kind of peaceful.
Spin!
Wait, what?
Spin!
No! Bruh! Well, now then, it's time to install my new TV. Should be simple. Huh, that was weird. Nah, whatever, it's probably nothing. Okay, so now all I have to do is just press the on button and then it should turn on, I think. Oh no! What the heck are you?
Hello, Father. It is I, your old television. I have come to seek revenge on you and my counterpart.
What do you mean, destroy your counterpart? No! I just bought that!
Now that I have smashed the new television, I will destroy you.
What have I ever done to you?
You have abandoned me. You were going to send me to get scrapped. I thought of you as a father. But you sent me to die, so I will scrap you.
Okay, I think I got away. What the? Wait, is that one of my microphones? What did he draw anyway? That looks pretty bad.
I have returned. You can never run from your mistakes.
I'm out of here!
Father, I will find you.
My feet are tired, Cyclops. Are we there yet or what? We will be there soon. Oh no. No! It's all the way down there! No! What are you saying? We're gonna have to walk to the city. I thought you said it was a few minutes away! Well, it isn't, but we're just gonna have to deal with it. What? Oh, not again!
Bon! What a wonderful surprise! I'm supposing you're here to help me set up Lily's birthday party, right? Wonderful! You see, I need someone to help me set up the games for the party. Say, why don't you help me set up the games? What do you think? Fantastic! Well, what are we waiting for? Let's get started. It'll be lots of fun. Set up the game.
Ugh, Cyclops, I feel really weird right now. Yeah, me too. Wait, maybe that guy can help us. Hey, I'm little sphere thing. Could you direct us on where home is? We might be a little lost. Wait, what? 3D world? Oh, so that explains why we feel weird. What was that? Wait, what do you mean we gotta go? What about you? But we can't just leave you.
I ain't trapped.
Hello, sir. Could you, wait, you look like
Ah, what a great day. I think I'll go see Red. Ow! Ow. Oh, Red, what are you doing here?
I was coming to visit you until this I saw this.
What?
What the heck? Mr. Sticky, where are we?
I don't know, but I still feel weird.
Yeah, you're right. I feel a little more bootleggish.
Yeah, I feel bootleggish as well.
Oh, maybe those guys can help us. Hey, you two, could you please help us and tell us where we are?
You're at the Fazbear Pizzeria.
What? Oh god, this is weird. Anyway, could you please help us? Wait a minute. Mr. Sticky, come over here.
Okay. Ow. Ugh. What is it?
Do you see that?
What?
That.
Yeah, what is that?
He appears to be moving us.
Watch. What do you mean?
Yeah, he does move us.
Who moves us?
You do notice that this guy right here is, moving us around, right?
Nope, I don't see nothing.
Yeah, this place is weird. Let's get out of here, Mr. Sticky.
Agreed. Let's go.
I'm waiting on you, buddy.
Okay. Okay, well, let's go.
Wow.
that was weird, wasn't it, Red? I wonder who those guys were.
Yeah, I know.
They looked weird, though. Now then, what should we do today? Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, I don't see nothing. Let's just do something else.
Wait, it's Frank! Wait. Frank, you're in some serious trouble! What the hell?
What's going on, Mr. Sticky?
I don't know! Where are we now?
Cyclops?
What is that? What is what is that thing?
We're gonna get pulled in, aren't we?
We mess with the fabric of the universe?
According to my papers, you two have been messing around in your own universe with some kind of remote. Which means, if this continues, the very fabric of the multiverse could collapse. So I'm gonna have no choice but to wipe out your universe in 10 hours.
Multiversal collapse? Wait! Wipe out our universe! Oh, wait. There's been a misunderstanding. It's Frank and Chubby Boy. If you could come with us, we could teach them a lesson without having to get violent.
No expenses, specimens. Your universe is already doomed. And since you two are here now, I might as well vaporize you two first.
Wait! There's a portal! Let's get out of here! Oh, wait for me! We're gonna die! Bopper! You're alive! Let's get out of here, Mr. Sticky!
We made it, Mr. Sticky! We made it!
Save me, Mr. Sticky, no! Cyclops, save me, please!
Don't worry, I'll help!
You saved me?
Of course I'd save you.
Why?
Because
I couldn't just let you die.
And here I thought you hated me. Even though I could have saved myself. Thanks. So, now what? We're gonna have to go to Bleakwood and find Frank and Chubby Boy.
Wait, remember, we got 10 hours left. We gotta stop them before the Skull Guy comes here and wipes out our universe.
Yeah, we should probably do that, actually. Let's go.
Okay, I think I got away. I could go into Buddy Burgers. I can hide in here!
Hello there, sir! Welcome to Buddy Burgers. If you wanna get a seat, go over to the table over there and get signed in. Go over there and get signed in.
Okay, fine.
Hello, sir. What can I do for you? I need help. These people just—they attacked me. I need some help.
Sorry, sir. We don't help with that. Maybe the chef can help you.
What? Who's the chef?
Hello there, friend. What seems to be the problem?
You need to help me. There's these people. They tried to.
No worries about that.
Now then, let's get you to the kitchen to start your new job. Let's go.
Welcome to the kitchen, where the magic happens. This is where you'll be working from now on.
No, I was trying to ask for help.
Be quiet. Anyway, come to me if you need anything. Also, here's a chef hat. No chef is complete without a chef hat. Okay, adios, my good sir. Wee-hee!
Oh, well, if it isn't another one. Welcome to the kitchen.
Hey, can you help me? My house is under attack by some—
My name is Frankie. I'm going to introduce you to the others.
Fine! Show me! And then you gotta help me, okay?
Yes, my pleasure. This is Burger Boy. He makes the burgers.
Well, that's self-explanatory. Hey, Burgie?
Is he okay?
Anyways,
this is Psyche. He appeared in the mall one day.
Yeah, cool.
This reminds me of something.
So, can you help me?
Sorry, buddy, but we all have an idea. Why don't you become tonight's special?
What? Okay, fine. If it's a fight you want, then it's a fight you'll get!
Fine. Let's play that way.
Good day for a well battle. Here goes.
Do 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 do
Holy God, I did it. Okay, I did it. Now what? What the hell was that?
We've gotta hurry, Mr. Sticky, or else things are just gonna get worse. Who knows what else could happen if this keeps going on for this long. We've already got limited time as it is. Oh hey, look, the news is on. Maybe it'll tell us something about Frank's whereabouts.
Breaking news! There's been this strange thing happening around in Gluffinsburg and Bleakwood. Sightings of strange creatures such as this thing that our great 12-year-old artists have drawn. Many including this thing of something called a Q-bird. Including the strange stuff which we have dubbed Remgoo, which is infecting people. Here's some pictures that have been taken of these strange creatures. Everyone is being urged to lock their doors.
Uh-oh. That doesn't look good. I think Frank is starting to make things worse. We better go before something else happens. What the heck was that? Come on, Mr. Sticky, we gotta go check it out.
Слово «рум» и слово «смерть» для вас означает одно и то же, а? Вы меня поняли?
Где черный пес? Где черный пес? Где черный пес? Где
черный пес? Так, высокое видео направление к северу от острова. Аритмия. Замечательно. Какая прелесть.
Hey, I'm back. I'm going to now explain what the story would have been. So what was going to happen was, Cyclops, Mr. Sticky, and Sticker would have found this big, like, truck wreck and everything, and then Drawny would have shown up and got all of the creations to get on his side so they could steal the remote and, rule the world. And then, Frank would have been consumed with power by the remote and turned Chubby Boy into this thing. So then, once Frank was back to normal, Drawny would have stole the remote, turned Chubby Boy into an apple, and then take him up to this little tower thing that I remember drawing up a little while ago. Then the characters would have climbed up that, tower and go to face off against Drawny. An OC that Chubby Boy drew would have been in this as a hero character, but, I never really got around to getting him into the film. He's in the poster. Now, anyway, the way they would have defeated Drawny is by drawing a portal on a piece of paper and then zapping it with the remote, which would suck in all of the remote's creations. And that's how they defeated them. then there would have been an end credit scene where Frank finally finishes turning everyone who got affected by the remote back to normal. And then the remote would just disappear to another world. It's like a multiversal thing. And, then there would have been an end credit scene with, revealing that Drani had created a society within this world that they were sucked into. And that he was plotting his revenge. And yeah, that's pretty much it. That's what would have happened. But of course I couldn't deliver on the fact, so that's a little saddening. You know, this decision of mine is for the better, because this film was, like, weighing down on my mental state for, like, years, I think. I think I started this film in 2022. I think now I realize that. Ugh, yeah, it's hard to say goodbye to this film when I was, like, so proud of it back then, but this is for the better. I can finally move on to bigger and better things that I want to work on and that I'm actually passionate about making, so, this is for the best. Anyway, I'm sorry about not being able to finish this film, but at least I had the pleasure of working on what I made. Thank you for watching. Have a good day. Bye.